Hold two of your shoulders this way, parallel this way, parallel your left hand, shoulders in your right, in case you're right hander. And again, we will start with round swing. This way, and pay attention, then your hand, your fingers, already prepared for a T-grip. So, you already prepared for a T-grip. Start this way, then round swing, then do T-grip, but in motion. Then just do cross pass back by your barrel, and turn your body. Then, continue to move, doing step by left leg, and do this move. You already did it. And change grip on your body. Again, round swing, T-grip, cross pass back, this move, change grip, and again, round swing, T-grip, cross pass back, this move, change grip, then do pass from behind with half flip by two of your shoulders. Change your barrel in your hands. Finish this move this way. Then do cross leg pass by your barrel in motion. While you do cross leg pass, you have to separate your shoulders. So, cross leg pass in motion. You have time to separate your shoulders. This way. Then take this shaker. Do ball with 1.5 flip, but start this way. Not this way like we did before, start this way. But you will take this object, not this way, just pass it hand to hand. You will take it this way. You will throw it and you will take your objects this way. Take and move it here. And this move will look like this. Then the front pass is half flip in the shaker. And from here, do this move to pull. But in this time, you will change grip this way. So it will look like this. So you will throw shaker out of the barrel inside this shaker, and you will move your barrel here this way to pull. Shakers, you will catch upper shaker, and after you catch it, you will change grip. So you have to wait until you catch this shaker and then change grip. Catch, pump. You will throw the shaker, you will catch it, and while you catch it, you will already move this hand this way for this move. And then you will change grip. It will be like pump, pump. And again, let's start from the beginning. Round swing. T-grip in motion. Cross pass back. Catch it this way. Change grip. Pass from behind with half flip. Cross leg pass. Separate your shoulders. Take this one, then go with 1.5 flip and take your object this way, then front pass, pull, and again, round swing, T-grip, cross pass back, catch, change, pass from behind, palm, palm, change, palm,